Good morning everyone, I am Vishwas. So today we are going to study about ray diagrams of images formed by convex mirror. In the last video we have learned about ray diagrams of image formed by concave mirror, but in this video it's convex mirror, right? So you can see the basic difference, as I have told you earlier also, that the convex mirror is shaded from inside. That means the reflecting surface will be outer surface, the light will be reflected from the outer surface. So in this case, if the image position is at F, why is at F? Why? Because the object is at infinity, and from infinity all these rays are striking the surface of the mirror, and after striking the surface of the mirror it is diverging, right? You can see this divergence means phalna, right? Spread ona. So when we just proceed this ray in the dotted form on the back side of the mirror, then we will obtain that all these rays are meeting at point F. As I have told you in the rule number one also, that how to make ray diagrams, at whatever the ray which is parallel to the principal axis, that will meet at point F or focus of the mirror after reflecting from the mirror, right? Okay, next is, when object is placed between pole and infinity, so image position will be between P and F. So see this, I will tell you one thing about the nature of the image at last. So when object is kept beyond C, right? So what will happen? See this, between pole and infinity, that is somewhere around here. So what will happen? The object size is AB, this is the object, and one ray is going like this, striking the surface and going diverged or reflected in such an angle. So this ray is basically parallel to the principal axis. So when we will take this ray and pull it back behind the mirror, what will happen? It will meet at point F, and when you see this ray that is going and reflecting to the or falling on the surface of the mirror, it gets reflected back at the same angle. Why? Because when we will extend this ray at the back side of the mirror, it will go at point C. So I have told you one more rule, that whatever the ray is passing through point C or the center of curvature of the mirror, that will retrace its path after getting reflected from the mirror. So that's why it's getting bounced back at the same angle, right? So all these two rays are getting meted up at this particular point, right? So image will be formed between P and F, right? So object is placed between P and infinity, image is formed between P and F. We are having just two cases in case of convex mirror, but the most important thing that you can observe in these two cases is nature of image is virtual and direct, right? Virtual means it's an imaginary image. Why it's an imaginary image? Because it is getting formed at the back side of the mirror. So how it is getting formed at the back side of the mirror, that's a big question. Why? Because you can see, I have already told you about this thing, that whenever the rays intersect at a particular point, there only the image will be formed. So where the rays are getting intersected, at the back side of the mirror, when we extend those rays, not in the front, you can see. So where the image is getting formed is back, the rays are getting intersected here only at the back side of the mirror. That's so that when we extend these rays, right? Okay, so that's a virtual image, that's an imaginary image, because we have to form this image. The image is not getting automatically formed, we have to see the concept in this case. So it's an imaginary image, we call it. So in this case, both cases here, the image is quite point size, and in this case the image is little bit larger than point size, but it's not so much large, so we will call it diminished. Diminished means choti image, right? A full length of a tall building can be seen in a small convex mirror. That's quite interesting. Hum puri puri building ko ek chote se convex mirror ke andar dekh sakte hain, right? So what are the uses? It is used in rear view mirrors. You might have seen your Activas or cars. There is a thing or a note written on the mirrors that objects in the mirror appears to be closer than they appear. What happens is, object dur hota hai, बट हमें पास दिखता, ठीक है। यू कैन ऑब्जर्व इन दीज टू केसेस ऑब्जेक्ट कितनी दूर पड़ा हुआ है बट इमेज पास हो गया, राइट। सो दिस हैपन्स ड्यू टू दिस केस बिकॉज ऑब्जेक्ट इज एक्चुअली क्वाइट अ फार फ्रॉम द मिरर बट इट सीम्स टू बी लाइक इट इज जस्ट स्टैंडिंग नियर बाय इट, राइट। सो कन्वेक्स मिरर प्रोवाइड अ लार्जर फील्ड ऑफ व्यू। लार्जर फील्ड ऑफ व्यू मीन्स बहुत बड़ी इमेज को एक छोटे से एरिया पे दिखा देता है अच्छे से। एंड कन्वेक्स मिरर्स आर यूज एट ब्लाइंड टर्न्स एंड ऑन पॉइंट्स ऑफ मर्जिंग ट्रैफिक टू फैसिलिटेट विजन ऑफ बोथ साइड ट्रैफिक। सो बेसिकली कन्वेक्स मिरर को हम ऐसी जगह पे ज़्यादा यूज़ करते हैं जहाँ पर ट्रैफिक मर्ज हो रहा हो या विजिबिलिटी ज़्यादा अच्छी चाहिए। सो इट इज़ ऑल्सो यूज इन शॉप्स एज अ सिक्योरिटी मिरर, राइट। ओके, सो साइन कन्वेंशन फॉर रिफ्लेक्शन बाय स्फेरिकल मिरर, दिस थिंग आई हैव ऑलरेडी टॉक्ड अबाउट, बट नाउ इट्स टाइम टू डिस्कस अबाउट द साइन कन्वेंशंस। वी आर गोइंग टू रीड ऑल दीज एट क्लास, बट लेट्स ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल दीज फाइव पॉइंट्स बाय दिस फिगर, राइट। ओके, इफ यू विल ऑब्जर्व इन दिस फिगर there is a line called x dash x, that's the principal axis, m and n, that is the aperture of the mirror, point p is pole, right. So if the object is standing above the principal axis, right, the object is above the principal axis or images above the principal axis, then that height will be taken as positive. And if anything is below the principal axis, that is image or object is below the principal axis, then it is taken as negative. Understood? Okay. Now, the first and the most important point, first of all, is the object is placed to the left of the mirror always, and the distance is parallel to the principal axis and measured from both of the mirror. So, hamesha hum object ko isi साइड रखेंगे लेफ्ट साइड पे, और जो डिस्टेंसेस होंगे हमेशा हम पोल से मेजर करना शुरू करते हैं। मतलब अगर हम ऑब्जेक्ट डिस्टेंस की बात करते हैं, सो दैट ऑब्जेक्ट डिस्टेंस विल बी फ्रॉम पोल टिल द प्लेस वेयर द ऑब्जेक्ट हैज बीन केप्ट, राइट, जहां तक ऑब्जेक्ट पड़ा हुआ है। एंड द इमेज डिस्टेंस इज फ्रॉम द पोल टिल द इमेज इज फॉर्म्ड, राइट। सो ऑब्जेक्ट डिस्टेंस इज डिनोटेड बाय यू एंड इमेज डिस्टेंस इज डिनोटेड बाय वी। सो दैट मीन्स सर आपने बोला ऑब्जेक्ट हमेशा लेफ्ट साइड होगा, सो दैट मीन्स यू विल ऑलवेज बी नेगेटिव, येस। सो द डिस्टेंसेज विच आर मेजर्ड फ्रॉम पी टू द लेफ्ट साइड, दैट इज ऑलवेज टेकन एज नेगेटिव, एंड फ्रॉम पी टू द राइट साइड विल बी ऑलवेज टेकन एज पॉजिटिव, राइट। सो बाय दिस थिंग यू हैव टू कीप इन माइंड, अगर इमेज भी लेफ्ट साइड पे बन रहा है एज दैट सेम साइड ऑफ दैट ऑफ द ऑब्जेक्ट, then it is taken as negative, right? And image distance I'm talking about. And the if the image is formed on the right side, then the image distance will be taken as positive. That means in case of sir convex mirror, as I have already discussed it today, both the cases the u will be negative and v will be positive. One thing I want you to tell you about, that you will always be negative, always, whether it's mirror, whether it's lens, it will always remain in negative form, right? So image can be, image distance can be, that is we denoted by V, it can be positive as well as negative. So just go by these three things. Focal length of concave mirror is always negative, right? And focal length of convex mirror is always, just try to remember this thing. And there is one case in case of concave mirror in which V is negative. That's the last case that I have told you in the previous video. If you have not seen that video, just go and see that also. Okay, these are the following points that we have already discussed right now. This distance measured perpendicular to and above the principal axis are taken as positive. I have already told you that whatever is kept above the principal axis is positive and downward is negative. Okay. Now it's time for a break. So in the next video, we will come up with few more topics like mirror formula, magnification of spherical mirrors, and few more that will be a prize for you. So don't worry, that's a quite easy topic, and stay safe, be at home, and help your family also, right? So keep yourself updated from your studies, and it's time to say goodbye now. Have a nice day to all of you. Thank you. Take care.